For a long time, there was no human resources manager. It was the no man's land, but many HR issues. So you were here with your HR issue. Who wants to deal with it? No.
So you're the best to be here, and you're the most clever. Okay, so the guy, when they see you, they say, oh, once again, I'm going to look stupid. Yes, you're the boss. No, tell us what to do. No. In an understandable way, because...
Why don't you have as big overheads as I do?
Hey, whoa.